No.
Up, yeah. I'm just gonna bring it right in here. I should be good.
go. There you go.
Stalled them. Oh shit, we might not get this one in. Don't be doing that to me. I'm gonna sit down for a minute. That's a good one right there. That's a good one. Is that you? That's bigger than yesterday.
Big conventional reels?
Yeah.
Online them bitches be 500-600. I found a store.
Oh yeah?
Where I was there. In St. Augustine, I found like two or three big conventional reels, all of them under 150.
Damn, yeah, I got this one for like 160.
Yeah.
I bought it off someone. I was fishing in Oregon. Somebody came up to me, he's like, hey, you wanna buy my reel? I was like, yeah. How much?
Yeah.
Oh, he's not moving.
There we go.
This is bigger. This is 100% bigger.
Was it like here yesterday?
Yeah.
What pound line are you on? 100?
40.
So I got a 50 pound braid on my shit, so I'm ready. I'll wait for one of them to my shit. I'll turn up.
See, I hooked him. He was on the other side of that sandbar out there. God damn it. Damn it.
15 minutes on that bit.
I need them a little bit further. I need them a little bit further before I start walking.
Oh, you say you gotta get them in a little further before you start walking.
40. Yeah, you just gotta play it right with the drag. You can fit more 40 on here than you can 100. Are you good? I'm gonna just go over it. He's way out there still. Yeah, probably.
Something like that.
Let me get over.
Put his ass on there live.
Step up. Yes, got it.
Are you good? He ain't even that big. Don't get too close. Back up. Yeah, I think it's a black tip. Back up. Don't be getting too close, dude. Yeah.
Be careful letting your muscle
just break. Yep, I've already gotten bit.
By a shark before?
Yep.
This type?
No, a bull shark.
A bull shark? How bad did it hurt?
Really bad. Really, really bad. Yeah, I am, actually. Almost lost a couple fingers.
Actually, bend your hand?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll show you in a second.
Yeah, wow. He said it's
better.
First time ever seeing a shark, actually.
Yeah, no, I don't like...